180 back Jack, exit via taxiway Bravo.
Copy 180 back guys via Bravo, Frenchy Island way 63.
Bravo, back check 07.
Bravo, about cut 7-1 on 2.
For takeoff, wind 09 is 0 degrees,
Bravo, 97, Alpha Mesh.
And followed by 733.
Papa Romeo then Passar, climbing level 70 is walk 1517.
you know, we cleared flight level 980. Intercept the goal 633, climb flight level 90 when level.
Okay, intercept the goal 633, and then when level, intercept the course island wise 733.
And we're 733, we back away.
Alpha Oscar 204, Alpha maintaining flight level 100.
AFM requesting lower.
Alpha Echo Whiskey Roger, contact Amory 120.5.
120.5, hello.
Hello.
Quebec, holding short on 07 at Alpha.
Number 8091 Quebec, Roger, hold short on 07, landing traffic.
Holding short, 8091 Quebec.
Quebec, enter line up on 07.
Enter line up on 07, 8091 Quebec.
Alpha Oscar 204 on at 1719, make 180, vacate for attack. 8091 Quebec, standby. Quebec, after departure, make left turn direct to the northern boundary.
After departure, left turn to the northern boundary, turn 91 Quebec.
Correct. Opposite direction traffic is a Alpha 21 Neo, estimating about 1721 inbound to Bradshaw.
Copy traffic, 8091 Quebec.
But 8091 Quebec, runway 07, clear for takeoff, wind 070 degrees, 07 knots.
07 clear for takeoff, 8091 Quebec on the roll.
On a 1730, continue to the end, make a 180 back traffic event, Officer Bravo, report your aircraft registration.
181 Bravo, November 956, second grade Victor.
97 Alphabet Lane for you.
November 897 Alphabet.
runway 07 clear for takeoff, wind 070 degrees, 1-2 knots.
We are clear to land runway 7, be advised, the one for jump with 296.
Taxiway Charlie is closed.
Taxiway Charlie is closed, jump with 296.
Make a 180, VK VAT, taxi Bravo.
180, VK, please be a Bravo, JetBlue 296.
To Miami via direct Gabar, Gulf 6G3, Dandy, Yankee 280, Oconee, flight plan
climb flight level 140, cross Gabara flight level 80 or below, squawk 3707.
Clear to Miami via Kapar, Gulf, direct Kapar, Gulf 33, Yankee 280 to Waconi. Flight level 140, squawk 3707, will cross Kapar, auto below right now, 0-0-0,
Kapar, Gulf 633.
Kapar, Gulf 633 to Dante.
Second 208, we look correct. Roger, pull up.
Okay, follow that channel.
Second 218, 107 clear for takeoff, wind 080 degrees, 12 knots, after the passion, maintain runway heading onto the passing 3000 feet, right turn direct Kapar.
Alright, after 2000, right turn direct Kapar, clear for takeoff 07, I'm Reagan 318.
Then
right turn to Echo Bar.
Okay, so 3000 right turn Echo Bar, I'm going to 319.
Wind 100 degrees, 10 knots.
Mr. Tango 07, Sunrise 809.
Correct.
Back to line up on weed runway 07.
Backtrack and line up on weight runway 07, JetBlue 297.
Right.
140.
We're clear to flight level 140, JetBlue 297, and we are lined up and waiting on runway 07.
Bridge 97, roger. Break Silverwing 0127, report distance, altitude.
Sir, limit at 1.7 on the left base, we're 6 miles from the airport.
Silverwing 0128, roger. JetBlue 297, runway 07, clear for takeoff, wind 060 degrees, 0 knots after departure, runway heading to 3,000 feet, right turn, set course.
Okay, clear for takeoff, runway 7, 3,000 feet, runway heading 3,000 feet, and right turn to Kabar, JetBlue 297.
JetBlue 297, correct. Via direct the bar, 0633 Koi, flat blend. Climb up flight level 60 initially, squawk 3536.
San Juan, via Gabar, Golf 63 Koi. Up 4 Vetus, initial altitude 60, squawk 3536, the wing 027.
The wing 027, read back is correct. runway 07, clear for takeoff, wind 060 degrees, 10 knots.
Runway 7, clear for takeoff, sir, wind 027.
Great.
Direct the bar, golf 6.